With all of our hearts this day, O Lord.